The second highest pollution alert has been issued for Beijing, where heavy smog is expected for at least another 5 days. Hundreds of flights have been grounded and highways closed as authorities attempt to reduce the pollution. The alert comes despite anti-smog measures in force over the New Year period. This man says nobody likes smog. It brings many negative effects on people's emotions, and we all feel very bad about it. We see items on social media and read media reports every day about smog, and they make us feel so depressed. This man says, "I feel depressed. I have a child, but I can only keep him at home. And he can't even go out into the sunshine. This really worries me. It's grey everywhere. And what will happen in the future?" But city officials say it's not all bad news. The concentration of harmful particles was down almost 10% last year, and the number of blue sky days was up 12 to 198.